What's up, Z Nation? It's your boy Trip.
It's Mama Bear.
Listen, we are still here doing the coronation games. We're gonna finish it up. Is this gonna be our last game? We don't know because they may continue until
coronation is over.
So, you know, Mama Bear has been doing great. Go back and check the footage if you haven't seen any of the games before. She's doing pretty good. You're doing well. I will say I doubted you. And my apologies. But today, you're for sure.
I know.
We're playing Shelby Bunny.
Shelby Bunny, y'all. Y'all know how to play this.
So, for the ones who don't know, simple game. You put the marshmallow in, say Shelby Bunny. Whoever can put the most marshmallows in and still say Shelby Bunny wins. Okay?
We should.
Should we just speed up to like 4 marshmallows to start off with? Because I'm pretty sure we can do 1, 2, 3.
Okay, that's fine. You know what we should have did since it's Easter? We should have done Peeps.
Ooh, Peeps. I hate Peeps.
I cannot
stand
them.
I don't even like
them. You know why I buy them? Well, I don't buy them, but like if I ever got them in my basket, you know what I would do?
What?
Put them in the microwave and they like literally
watch them get big and
explode. Yeah, it's great.
So if you don't know who we are, if you're new here, we are 4Gen Z. We are a YouTube channel, Everything Generation Z. So as always, subscribe, like, share, because when you share, you care. And I know you care, okay? I know you do. So
right.
This game is, we're fast forwarding to 3, right?
Yep.
So we're going to do it on 3. I don't know, Mom. Maybe we should do 2. She put 1 in like, all right.
Right,
cool.
We got 3?
I got 3 here. Same game.
2.
Oh, God. Here we go. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. They're so dry.
You can't cool them up.
I'm not cooling. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
You're chewing.
No, I'm not. I'm moving.
What's it, 5 or 6?
Oh, 5.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. It's getting there nasty.
6?
Mm-hmm.
Chubby Bunny. It's
Chubby Bunny.
Yeah, I'm moving to him.
I'm swallowing a lot of marshmallow. 7.
Okay.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby
Bunny. You just swallowed one. And you got to lose.
Mm-mm.
All right, let's go 8.
Girls. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
Oh, girls. Hmm?
A little smile never hurt me, right? Chubby Bunny. I will. Let's go 10. Can I go 10?
Mm-hmm.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
11.
9. Swallowing that stuff.
Oh.
That's so disgusting. No. Oh, that was worth it. I took the L. But but it was worth seeing Trip try to go to 11. You good?
Listen, I didn't think I would get that many.
We should have shared a bag.
Yeah, we definitely just wasted that, but who's going to eat them? I don't like marshmallows and you don't like marshmallows. No. But we do it for y'all.
We're Gen Z.
So I got 2 dubs.
He said I got 2 dubs.
About 4 or 5 of them. Listen, y'all. Make sure you are liking, subscribing. We're dropping quick videos this week.
If y'all play the game, send us pictures because that was fun.
We love to see it.
Yeah, send us some pictures. We did get
one viewer. They played Cookie on Face.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to Danielle, Maria, Mario. And Baby did it, too. We'll post some of that.
Yeah, so make sure that you are staying safe, subscribing, liking, sharing, all of that. Staying corona-free.
We love you.
Are you going? You got to look at Braxton. Yeah, Brax.
Oh, go, Brax. Oh. What's my Oreo?
Brax, put it on your forehead, right? Brax is trying to do it. It's hilarious.